Hey guys, I'm a bit late in filming today because what happened? I went to work this morning and then I ended up going down Nan's and I thought I'd left you in my bag. I hadn't. I'd left you home. So you've been home all day while I've been out all day. And I was a bit gutted because Yarion was being really funny today. So you could have seen that. But you didn't, because you wasn't there. Sorry. But oh, I must admit, it was my first day today because I had a bit of a mishap yesterday with the buses. Because the buses were just, it was ridiculous. I missed my one bus. My one bus wasn't until an hour later. So I emailed the manager. When I say manager, she's like the sort of head. Well, we'll say manager. She said to start today. Because I completely missed my bus, which is a pain in the bum, because the bus is at every hour, and it would have been too late by the time I got in. So I started today, and oh, it's so lovely. The kids are really, really cute. Although some of them decided to cry this morning because they were leaving their mums, like. But I really thoroughly enjoyed it. I'm so glad that I'm in this job. So glad. And I'm so glad I got it because I was like, it was getting sort of close to Christmas and everything, and I was thinking, oh, I'm not gonna get it. And I got it. So I'm glad. I really enjoyed it. I got my new calendar. I've got my organizer calendar now, look. Yay. Yay. Which means I'm gonna be organized. So yeah, I'm just having a cup of tea though. I'm gonna get into some pajamas first before I do my cup of tea. I'm gonna have a nice hot cup of tea because I'm really cold. I've even put the heating on. Now guys, we don't normally put the heating on, but the heating is on. I am freezing, absolutely freezing today. Don't know what's wrong with me, but yes, I am going to get into some nice warm PJs. Guys, I'm so sorry. I have not got much footage again today. I've been working on my blog, just trying to tidy my blog up a bit. And also I'm revamping my weekly video channel. So I've had to like, because I want it to link in with my blog, I had to delete the original channel to do a URL and channel name that'll fit in with that. So I've had to like re-upload all the videos and stuff. So I've been doing that all night, catching up on programs. And I'm now actually off to bed because I have got work in the morning. So yeah, I really do apologise that I've got no footage, well, hardly any footage again for today. I promise you, once everything's sorted, blog and YouTube wise, it won't be so bad. I'll be, decent footage and stuff. I'm just trying to get it all sorted now at the beginning of the year so it's ready for the rest of the year. It's done then. And it's all, excuse me, it's all prepared. But I think Llewellyn should be home soon, but I really have got to go to bed. Oh, God, I can't stop pooping there. But I've really got to go to bed because I have work in the morning, which I must admit, I don't sound disappointed that I have work in the morning or like sad that I have work in the morning because I enjoy my job. So it's good. But yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. So bye.